Hi, this is Tapcat. Welcome to part 21 of my ongoing series to try and beat Dark Souls despite being terrible at action games. I feel like I'm living up to that claim a lot more than I want to while I've been in Sen's Fortress. I think it was part 19 I actually felt pretty okay about how I played, but in 18, not so much. And last time, not so much. Today we're going to try to fight the boss. Now, let's see. I want to actually restore my humanity for this fight. We're going to go ahead and summon an NPC to help us. Because I don't think I've ever summoned... what's his name? Iron Tarkus, I think. Something like that. There's a humanity. I suppose... Let's do this. I didn't actually need to equip this. I should have just... used it directly. So we will reverse hollowing. Alright. And now I need to... go up. I admit, I get turned around out here at times. And, you know, I'm not always sure which way to go, but I'm pretty certain. We just keep going up. Yeah. Okay, I remember this. So that archer is back on his feet. Now, I just realized I did not change out my pyromancy. I probably would have done that if I'd have thought of it. And maybe taken fireball again. But then again, I don't know. It's just so slow. You know, my ultimate plan is to get my dexterity up to at least 40, if not 45. Assuming that I ever level up that far. So, I mean... Wow, two shots. So, at that point, you know, I could see the pyromancy will get faster. But right now, boy, anything other than combustion is just so slow. All right. Iron Tarkus. All right, I did have his name correct. I have to admit, I have no recollection of the one time that I fought the Iron Golem. So I don't really know if I had a difficult time with him. I don't remember if I used Tarkus or if I fought him alone. I just don't... Oh my god. Okay, my controller... driver just crashed. I can't control my camera. I can control my movement. So what I need to try and do is get Tarkus in range. Wow, this is ugly. Yeah, I mean, of course that was gonna happen. Okay. I mean, in a way, that's better because I couldn't fight. All right. I will reload and, yeah, see, this is what happens when I let the right joystick float. So I apologize. I will have to restart that fight and hope that my controller driver does not wig out on me again. All right, welcome back. I ended up going ahead and just rebooting my PC completely in the hopes that that will help. Don't really know why that driver punked out on me. I've been using the same setup for the entire time that the series has been going, and all of a sudden today it's acting up. So let's go ahead. I'm going to use another humanity. Hopefully that's not going to become a habit. We will reverse our hollowing. And let's go. That was just so anticlimactic to go through all those preparations and get to, you know, the fight. And then it's like, oh, no, you don't get to do that. It's very odd timing, too. I mean, that it did it just as I was passing through that stupid fog gate. Oh, well. Hopefully, Tarkus won't be too put out and he'll be willing to come back and help me. We'll get this show back on the road. It's actually quite a little walk up here. To no real purpose. I guess it is. You know, you have to look at it in the context of this place overall. Alright. Okay. That's you. Yeah, that's where the guy was who was throwing the firebombs. This is where we got Tarkus. Okay, touch summon sign. There we go. Okay. All right, Tarkus. Let's go. Hopefully, nothing bad will happen. I see my souls there. And there's the man himself. Well, not really a man, the golem himself. Okay. All right, I appear to, oh, okay. So that's a thing. He motions over there and I go flying. Whoa, 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 whoa. I want to stay away from his big shots here. Yeah, I want to be careful. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Leave him alone. Oh, I see. I'm out. Sorry, boy, I'm a little quicker than that. Oh, I was trying to roll and it didn't work, but Tarkus finished him. All right, that was a pretty easy fight, I'm not gonna lie. So we get the core of an iron golem and a humanity for our trouble, along with 43,000 souls. We actually got 40 for the fight. I think this would be a good time for a heal. All right, if I walk up here, this will trigger our journey to Anor Londo. And I'm ready to do that. Welcome to beautiful Anor Londo. All right. Well, let me just say, I hope that I do a lot better job here than I did in Sans Fortress. Because if I play that sloppily, I am in big trouble. Okay. Yep, I remember these sentinels. There's a chest behind this guy, but there's a bonfire. And it's right over here. And I don't want to do anything dangerous until we have a chance to rest at it. Okay, do I want to attune magic? I think I do. I will go back to Great Fireball. And let's talk to this NPC.
Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you. What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire. If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling. The bonfires attended by the keepers are special.
Anything else?
They are linked to one another, and their flames never die. Yet never shall the keepers of these flames meet.
I think that's all she has.
If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for.
Okay. I don't have another firekeeper soul, so I cannot get her to reinforce my Estus flask. Okay. So, we now have to take on these guys. And they hit very hard. I remember they do a shield smash. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. Wow, I can't pull back very far, huh? That was weird. I didn't do any damage. Boy, has he got range with that stupid thing. I just want to pull him back a little bit so I don't aggro the other guy. I remembered this spear being way better against these guys. Ah, crap. So my crossbow actually does more damage. Okay. Apparently my memory is faulty. Yep, you do not want to get hit by that shield smash. So I'm going to have to kill this guy with my crossbow, I think. And then, okay, that's bad, because I could actually aggro that other guy. Okay, I didn't, though. Stupid shield. Alright, one more hit. You know what? Let's do this. I think at this point he's low enough that I can get him the old-fashioned way. And then what we need to do is go back. Let's just go back to the Ucha Katana. And now, I guess I don't need to worry about pulling him, right? I mean, what's the point? It was weird. I hit the attack button and nothing happened there for a second. I missed. Try this. That actually wasn't bad. He's done. Say goodnight, Gracie. Yeah, once I have my sword back, you know, it's not really that tough. Let's do it. Oh, Demon Titanite. Well, that's good considering I had so much difficulty. Wow, really? Thanks for the free shot. I do appreciate it. I'm probably pushing my luck a little bit here, going two-handed. I don't want to be too cocky. Yeah, see? Yeah, and now I gotta... I'm just gonna heal. Let's get this guy in here. I want some room. It's funny that jump is so graceful considering how big they are. This should do it. There we go. At 1500 each, these guys are worth killing. You know, truth be told, if you are in Anor Londo and you want a farm experience, just doing this little run here, it's not the worst. Assuming you can fight him without getting killed all the time. But we will not be doing that, by the way. You know, that makes me wonder, actually, if... Yeah, so there's two more chests. If I should level up before we go in any deeper, that would not necessarily be a terrible idea. Yep, that sucked up all of my juice, I'm afraid. That probably wasn't worth the time it took. There we go. Alright, we settled his hash. I've taken very little damage from these guys. Actually, it's kind of cool. You know what? I don't think we need the crossbow so much anymore. So let's do this. Yep. Alright. I'm trying. I'm stuck. There we go. That could have gone a lot worse. If I'd have gotten pinned there in that corner. Oh, we hit him a good one. Hit him a good one with that thrust attack. They may be more vulnerable to that. Of course, when you miss, it doesn't matter much. But that's him done. And we have two chests we can loot. Twinkling Titanite. All right. And what about here? Oh, God. I am an idiot. I deserve that. I totally deserved that. I know about mimics. And, yeah, you gotta be more careful. There was only one in all of Sen's Fortress. But there are more here. And since I did not remember those chests specifically and what was in them, I should have absolutely tested for that. So now I have to do the hard work to kill these guys again. So there's that. All right, now I'm pretty sure that if I back up enough, I can pull one of them. The other one will give up. They don't tend to follow you very far. He said while they continued following. Okay, the other guy is actually leaving. Oh, he was leaving. Yeah, this is awkward. So what I want to do is try to hold this guy's attention, but not actually go any closer to the other one. Crap, it didn't matter. Oh, you useless. Stupid thing. Alright, I tell you what we're gonna do. I already beat these guys, so I don't really feel bad about doing this. Oh, he tagged me. Okay, I am going to level up. I think carrying 50,000 souls through here is foolish. And it isn't like I don't need some stats. I really want more endurance. I wouldn't mind having more vitality either. With my armor as light as it is, I wouldn't mind just getting to 25. Yeah, this would get me to 900. You know what? I'm really good with that. I feel like more health will go a long way towards improving my survivability here. And I don't feel compelled to beat those guys. I got what I wanted out of that room. And it's just a very long, slow fight. So, okay, now if I remember right, there's a gargoyle here. Similar to the one we fought, the boss of Undead Parish, the Bell Gargoyles, but not fire breathing, and you get to fight one at a time. I believe there are two. Here's the first one, but the other one is a good distance from here. Okay. So I do modest damage to him. Oh, actually rolled the wrong direction, but got away with it, basically. Oh boy. Yep. Actually, his damage is not as bad, you know, as I expected it to be. Oh, I can't see. You're dead. Okay, so, you know, other than my moment of stupidity with the mimic, I actually have done fine here. Nothing has killed me other than that. You know what I mean? Like, I haven't died in a fight. Okay, so we need to come down here. Right, this just goes through. I can't remember if there's a chest or any kind of treasure back here. Yes, there is. Yes, there is. And I, you know, look at me. I did it again. Okay, I didn't pay the price this time. But I just opened that chest wantonly and did not check to see if it was a mimic. So I'm kind of setting myself up to die again if I keep doing that. You know, you got to learn from your mistakes. Welcome to Dark Souls. Okay, so you can go back over this way if you want to. But the reality is this is a dead end. I remember this. You can't keep going at all. Right now, it's literally a bridge to nowhere. Now, you'll see, we're going to change that, but not yet. So, in fact, what we need to do is come over this way. This is not what I want. Make sure that this is. Crap. Am I in the right place? Oh, phooey. Hold on, I better go back up. We have to take one of these. What are those called? Are they called flying buttresses or something? I don't recall. But whatever they are, we're going to use it like a path that slopes up. One of those windows is broken. All right, you know what? It has to be this one. It has to be. And by has to be, of course, I mean I've decided that it is, and I desperately hope that I'm not wrong. Because that would really be unfortunate. That's actually giving me a tiny bit of vertigo. Crap. I really don't want to fall to my death. Okay. This is it. Now, Yep. I was just going to say, we need to be careful. Good thing is, two shots kill him. Don't like you and your little knives, mister. Wow, he's quick. So I need to remember that. Not quick enough, though. Let's restock. Now, I don't think there's... Yeah, no. I can't do anything that way. What we have to do is go up. Yes. So, of course, we're going to have to fight more of these guys on the catwalk. It occurs to me that in this environment, that my crossbow will be more handy than my pyromancy flame. Yeah, this is just nerve-wracking. I mean, it's not too bad. I guess it doesn't bother me as much as it used to. I don't know. I think I used to feel like I was literally going to fall. Oh, little weasel. Okay. Is he alive? I didn't get the experience. Well, whatever, man. I'm not going down after him, I'll tell you that. Okay, let's go. Can you imagine doing this in real life? Like, seriously, just think about that. All right. So we cut the chandelier loose, and now the shiny is on the floor down there. We're not going to get it right this minute, but it is something we will come back to. Okay. Here comes another. Okay, I was hoping he would come eventually. All right. So he died on the plunge. Now, maybe I just didn't notice it, but I swear I didn't get souls for that other guy who fell and was already badly wounded. It's hard to imagine that that would not have killed him, though, so I don't know. Okay. So, yeah. Do your fancy little nonsense. Boy, they all have done that, huh? And there's my 300 souls. Okay, I don't remember what's in that chest. How do I get to it? Because I can't get to it from here. There's stairs down. Yeah, I can't get to it from up here. There is no path. I would have to find the steps, presumably, from that side. Okay. There's no... From here, like if I dropped down to that ledge, there's no way up. So, okay. It is what it is. Let's take the ladder. You know what? Before I go anywhere... Hey there, dancing man. Oh. Okay. Oh, he's still alive? Wow. It's a neat trick. Although it didn't last long. Yeah, so... I don't get to do anything from here. There was a similar set of stairs on the other side. Now, hopefully that goes all the way down so that if we were on the ground floor, which we will be later, we just have to remember to go up and grab that chest. This is what we want, I think, but let me come over here first. No, this is what turns what I was thinking of. So, I want to see what this is. You know, if I pulled this lever in my first playthrough, I don't remember it. Oh. Okay. Well, that's probably why I don't remember it. There is the other gargoyle. And he is chomping at the bit to get a hold of us. Now... Note, that is the bridge that we were on that just dead-ended. And note that over here, there is another bridge that just dead-ends and then goes up to that big building. Now, I believe that at this moment, these stairs go to nothing. But I want to confirm that. Okay. Yes. Okay. That's the gargoyle, right? Yep. He's pissed. Do I have my crossbow? Oh, this. Seriously, this is beautiful. How could you not love this? The chance... to purely cheese a pain-in-the-butt opponent. You know, like, if I get over there, he'll be all flying around and hitting me with his stupid axe tail and all that nonsense. And instead, now he's just dead. Thanks for the helmet, buddy. Yeah, that's sweet. And I used up a bunch of the standard bolts, which I do just want to, you know, go through so I can equip heavy bolts and then never go back. All right, so here's our big move. And thus, a bridge is made whole. Okay, you know what? We're out of time for now. When we come back, this has now opened up a new area. Actually, it's the first floor of the building we were just in. And there is some gear in there that I have interest in, as well as more of the white ninja gentleman. So, when we come back... we're going to go in there and continue our exploration of Anor Londo. But that's all for now. Thanks for watching. I hope we see you next time.